all for a laugh, and it stresses you out. But it's funny. Stop smiling. He cannot know that it's funny. Oh, what about all the receipts? He's a hoarder of receipts. Everywhere, all over the house, mountains of them, from cups of coffee to electronics, and it's out of control. But he does do his part to clean the whole house. And he does a better job.
Her cleaning skills still need a little help. She uses Clorox wipes and leaves streaks behind. And you hate streaks. And then she'll leave the Clorox wipes open and never closes them. What's the point of the wipes if they're all dried up? But she is super organized, and the things I didn't have places for now actually have places to go. Also, she gets anxious about certain things I need to get done, and it stresses you out and drives you nuts. But because of that, every year, we're able to get Comic-Con tickets on time. We even dress up together as characters, and it's a blast. She gets Comic-Con tickets on time. We get dressed up in costumes together. She's really comfortable to sleep with. She gets Comic-Con tickets on time. We play video games together. Who are you kidding? She's smart, beautiful, extremely talented. Most importantly, she puts up with me. Hell yeah, you're gonna trap this girl, marry this girl. So turn around and agree to build a great future and a new loving family together. Go!
I do.
Jesus, as you place this ring on Siobhan's finger, please repeat after me.
This ring is our symbol that you are my lover and you are my best friend in all times and in all places and in all ways forever.
Josie and Al, today you stand by your child, and so too your lives and spirits are joined in a union of love, faith, and trust. It is now my honor, personal privilege, and great joy to be the first to introduce the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Jesus and Siobhan Pellott.
Cause I'm gonna stand by you. No more tears, make a lot of scars in your eyes. some motherfucking time.